Thank you. good afternoon and welcome again. So we just began with a piece by the Spanish composer Joaquín Rodrigo, very important for the guitar repertoire, as you all know. And this piece was originally composed for guitar duo, was dedicated to the great duo Presti La Goya. And as most of his music was very strongly inspired by the traditional music of the south of Spain, which is known as flamenco. We are going to follow with a piece completely different, with two Baroque pieces by the French composer Pacras Royer. He was known by his harpsichord music and by his operas. He was born in Italy, but he lived in Paris most of his life, where he worked for the court. And we will play for you two transcriptions. The first one is called L'Amable, which means like the gracious. And the second piece is called Vertigo. So I hope you enjoy, by Pancras Royer.
Thank you.
So we will continue in France some years after Pancras Royer. He lived in Paris, Antoine de Bayer. He was a guitarist and composer, and also he was working for the army. So he lived difficult times and had to leave France and live in exile for some years. And it was after coming back to Paris that he wrote this piece we're going to play for you tonight. So it's a classical piece. It's a duo with four movements from his Opus 31. Most of his music for guitar was for guitar duo or ensemble. And yeah, it's another steel, different than Pancras Royer, so more classic. I hope you enjoy. Four movements is the second duo from the Opus 31 by Antoine de Bayer.
Thank you.
The next piece is again a transcription by a piece composed for piano by the Spanish composer Enrique Granados, who unfortunately never wrote for guitar. So the title is Valses Poéticos, Poetic Valses. It's a set of eight small valses that kind of begin and end with the same motif. So it has like the same idea at the beginning and at the end of the piece. Enrique Granados lived in Spain during the first half of the 20th century and is from the nationalistic school, but in this piece he's not so much inspired by the traditional music, but it's more an impressionistic piece. It's more inspired by the wave of the post-romantic piano. So I hope you enjoy Enrique Granados' Valses Poéticas.
Thank you. So the last piece for this afternoon is a piece by Alberto Ginastera, an Argentinian composer, very important for the music of the 20th century. And he wrote this piece for piano when he was quite young, around 21 years old, I think. And the first movement, in the end, there is a succession of the open strings of the guitar. So we thought maybe he was thinking of guitar when he composed this piece, at least the first movement. So it has three movements. The first one is the dance of the old fisherman, I think. The second one is the dance of the beautiful lady. And the last one is the dance of the gaucho, which was a kind of a cowboy, I guess, living a very free life in nature. And usually they dance alone, a dance called Malambo. Yes, the Malambo. And Malambo is the rhythm of the last movement. So I hope you enjoy three Argentinian dances by Alberto Ginastera. Thank you.
Thank you.